I want to say a few words today in video number 5 on sex and abuse, a little bit about the whole concept of sex and abuse as it relates to one another, because we often associate sex with love, and that's quite natural because sex, of course, can be part of a loving relationship. And I want to sort of speak a little bit about that, unpack a little bit about that today, because our love, as I mentioned in another video, can be used in order to manipulate us into a damaging, sexually abusive relationship. And I wanted to speak a little bit about love so that we can look at it in its own context as far as sex is concerned, rather than getting confused about that. And love, a person who loves us, will not want to coerce us into doing something that we don't want to do. That's not love. Love isn't manipulation. And often when sex is used in an abusive situation, it is used through manipulation and control. It's used as a form of control in order to control us. And so, when we are engaged in a relationship with someone who is healthy, they're not going to want to control us. They're going to want to be in a healthy situation where we have control of our own decisions, and they're not going to want to take that from us. But an abusive individual wants that control for themselves, and they will often use sex as a means to get that control and manipulation over us. And of course they use lots of other things as well, but we're looking at sex in terms today, in terms of a healthy relationship. And as I said, in a healthy relationship, the two partners are equal and they have equal control in the relationship, and they don't need or want to control that other person at all. We want someone that we love to have freedom to do as they want, and we want to support them in that. If we love someone and we care about them and we care about their welfare, then we don't want to do anything to damage that by forcing them and manipulating them into a sexual arrangement or situation where they are feeling undervalued, where they're feeling used, where they're feeling devalued, and where they're not feeling loved. They're feeling as if they're being used and abused. And so that's the difference between a healthy individual and an abusive or dysfunctional or disrespectful abuser. They generally don't really care about those things. They want their own needs to be met, and they can often use sexual arena to get their needs met at the cost to the other person. So I just wanted to mention those points today about healthy sexual relationships, which are not based in control. It's not about manipulation. It's never about forcing someone to do something they're not comfortable with. And we never have to make ourselves do something that we're not comfortable with and is harmful to us in order to prove our love to someone else. Because if someone wants to force us, then that's not love. Love is gentle, love is kind, and love is compassionate. That's a human being in front of us. So, as always, stay safe and very happy. Bye-bye.